hundreds are fighting for everything they own. The battle begins in confusion. The young druids don't know what to do. Then the chief of the slews takes charge, attacking the druids.